third down. Lawrence to the air. Blitz picked up by Davis. Downfield. He just wants to be heard. Whether he succeeded or not.
He's used to this connection. Lawrence to Ross. These two here. Great protection in the pocket. And Lawrence shows.
Much never consider status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misdirect me because it makes a living from having doubts. Put it together yourself, but a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. Please only focus on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds. The skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, because Ryu was ill. Who would have thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method. The name of the game came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Why you had the stupidest verses? Two is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and socks through the roof. I heard you fucking with that stuff.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name.
Sick and he's spitting fire and Mike got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top. The fucking nihilist porcupine, he's a prick, he's a cop. The type women wanna be with them rappers, hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, this shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat time. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. You don't think it's a common on his name. Asking him, was it given that birth or does it stand on that? But no, he's living proof. Put him back in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do, but yes, 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous, without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember.